whole new world of science. It's called neuroplasticity, and it's the study of what we now know to be the brain's extraordinary ability to change, to grow, and to even rewire itself.